To view the injury list on mobile, open up the DragonFly app and swipe left until you land on the injuries page. On the injuries page, you'll see every current injury for the students on your team. The injury list contains a quick glimpse of the following: who is injured? What was the injury? When did the injury occur? Are there any practice or play limitations resulting from the injury? And when is the student expected to be fully cleared for both practice and game action?